Hello everyone, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. Today we are going to start practice 3.2 in which we are going to see the word problems based on the addition. So here some word problems are given. You have to identify the keywords which tells us that yes, we have to do the addition. I'm going to tell you that. Pay attention here. Let's solve the first question. Question number one, a postal bag has 32,223 letters. Another postal bag has 51,351 letters. Okay. How many letters in all do the two postal bags have? So, see in this word problem, there are two postal bags in which there are some letters. In the first postal bag, there are this much letters, 32,223. And in the other postal bag, another postal bag, there are 51,351 letters. Okay. How many letters in all? In all means together. So here, this is the keyword. Okay. So how many letters are there in both the postal bags? Understood that we have to find. So which operation obviously we have to do here? Addition. Okay. So let's do it. First bag, in the first postal bag, how many letters are there in the first postal bag? 32,223, correct? Then second bag, in the second bag there are 51,351. See, 51,000. So I'll write, as I told you, second number. You have to start to write from right side. Okay, 51,351. So let's add to find total letters. So total letters in both the bags, to find that we need to do addition. Okay. So 3 plus 1, 4. 2 plus 5. 2 plus 5, count 2 after 5. 5, 6 and 7. Okay. Try to do this calculation in your mind. Be habitual with the mind calculation. 3 plus 2 or 2 plus 3. 5. Correct. 2 plus 1. 3 and 3 plus 5 gives 8. Understood? So there are total. So there are 83,574 letters in all. In all means total. Understood? So this is our answer. Clear? Understood this problem? Let's move towards the next problem, number second. See, a hospital treated 121,017 patients in January, 112,231 in February, and 133,011 in March. How many patients did it treat in these 3 months? See this problem. See, there is a hospital in which, you know, the patients are treated in the month of January. Here, in this problem, the patients treated in the month of, in the three months are given here. So, which 3 months are there? January, February and March, correct? And March. So in the month of January, how many patients were treated? 121,017. Understood? In the month of February, 112,231. One lakh 12,231. And in the month of March, 1,33,011. So 11 okay, 1,33,011. So the question is, how many patients did it treat? Did it means that hospital treat in these 3 months, together in the 3 months, how many patients were treated? So to find that, which operation we have to do here? Addition. Understood? So total patients. Here total patients means patients treated in 3 months. Okay. So let's do the addition. 7 plus 1 plus 1 7 plus 1 8 8 plus 1 9, correct? 1 plus 3 4, correct? Plus 1 5. 0 plus 2 plus 2 0 2 itself. 1 plus 2 3 3 plus 3 6. 2 plus 1 3 3 plus 3 6. 1 plus 1 plus 1 3. So 366,259 patients were treated in the 3 months. Understood? So write this in your notebook and we will move towards the next question. Let's move towards the next problem. Problem number 3. See, a factory produced 12,575 iPods in the first month and 32,792 iPods in the second month. How many iPods were produced in the 2 months? So that factory produced, it is a factory of iPod and it produced some iPods every month. So in the first month it produced 12,575 iPods. Produce means make. 12,575 iPods in the first month. In the second month, 32,792 iPods it produced. So in both the months together, how many iPods were produced in both 2 months? Okay, that means we have to do addition here. Addition of iPod produced in first month and iPod produced in second month. So let's do the addition. See here, in the first month, and second month, see, in the first month, it has produced 12,575 iPods. Okay. In the second month, it has produced 32,792. So 2, 9, 7, 2, 3. So total in 2 months, total iPods produced in 2 months. So to find the total iPods produced in 2 months, we have to do here addition. Okay, so let's do it. First, we have to add ones place. We have to start adding from ones place. 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 means count 2 after 5. 6, 7, correct? 7. 7 plus 9. 7 plus 9. See, there is 9 from 7. If you add 1 in the 9, it will become 10, correct? And here remains 6. So 9, 10 plus 6, 16. 6 will come down, 1 will be carry over, 1 will be taken as a carry over. Again 5 plus 7, count 5 after 7, you will get 12, correct? 5 plus 7, 12,
12 and 1, 13. So 3 will come down, 1 will be carried. Understood? Then 2 plus 2, 2 plus 2, 4. 4 and 1, 5. And 1 plus 3, 4. So 45,367 iPods were produced in 2 months. Understood? This way, let's solve the fourth question. Fourth example, a company had sold 34,836 laptops last year. Means last year that company had sold how many laptops? 34,836. This year it has sold 12,851 laptops. This year it has sold 12,851 more laptops than it sold in the last year. How many laptops did it sell this year? See, this problem is quite different. Okay, see what is that? Last year company sold 34,836 and this year company sold the how many laptops this year company sold? That is not given. That we have to find. See, how many laptops did it sell this year? Then what is this 12,851? See, what is that? This year, it means company. This year, company has sold 12,851 more laptops than last year. Means, see here, last year 34,836 laptops were sold. So this year it has sold 12,851 more laptop than last year. Okay, then how many laptops did it sell this year? So to find the laptop sold by that company this year, what we have to do as given in here in the last year laptops, we have to add this year laptops. Understood? As they have given here, this year it has sold 12,851 more laptop than last year. That means here we have to add this 12,851 into the laptop sold last year. Get it? I'll give you one parallel example here. See, I have, suppose, see, Samir has 5 mangoes, okay, 5 mangoes, and I have how many? I have 3 more mangoes than the mangoes Samir have. 3 more mangoes. 3 more mangoes than Samir. See, Samir has 5 mangoes. I have 3 more mangoes than Samir. That means I don't have 3 mangoes. I have 3 more mangoes than Samir. That means what? Samir has 5 mangoes. I have 3 more mangoes than Samir. That means I have total, how many mangoes I have? 5 plus 3, 8 mangoes, correct? 8 mangoes I have. So this example is same like this. This year 12,851 laptops are more laptops are sold than last year. That means how many laptops are sold this year? How will we get that? We have to add this into this. Okay, so laptop sold last year. How many laptops were sold last year? 34,836. More laptop sold this year. Than the last year. So in this year, 12,000 12,851 more laptops are sold than the last year. So actually, how many laptops are sold this year? Laptops sold this year. That means what? This much more laptops are sold. This more laptops we have to add in this, so that we will get the number of laptops sold this year. So let's add 6 plus 1, 7, correct? 3 plus 5, count 3 after 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 plus 8, 8 plus 8 means 8, 2s are 16. So 6 will come down, 1 will be carryover. 4 plus 2, 6, 6 and 1, 7, and 3 plus 1, 4. That means what, you know, this year 47,687 laptops were sold. So 47,687 laptops were sold this year. Understood? Watch this video twice and try to understand the problems, okay? So if you have any doubt regarding with this, just ask me. Till that, thank you and have a nice day.